Video, I'll show you how to lock SketchUp access. Why we need to lock SketchUp access? Locking SketchUp access will allow you to move or draw an object along specific direction or specific axis. So here in SketchUp there are three axes, that is green axis, red axis and blue axis. Here my line is not aligned to an axis. If the line is aligned along an axis, it will show the color of that particular axis. Now, here when my line got aligned to green axis, it shows green in color. Most of the time, while drawing a line, it will keep on going out of the axis. So, to keep it aligned, you can lock that particular axis by pressing arrow keys on your keyboard. So to lock blue axis, press up arrow key on the keyboard. Now see, even if I'm moving the mouse to right or left, the line is keep aligning to the locked blue axis. Now if you want to shift to red axis, press right arrow key on the keyboard. So the red axis will get locked. And if you want to lock the green axis, press left arrow key. So this is one method to lock axis in SketchUp. And suppose if you want to move an object along particular axis, you can easily do it by the same way by locking that particular axis. And the other way to keep moving on right axis is to first align the object on specific axis and then press and hold on shift key on the keyboard. So this will avoid moving it in the wrong axis. Thank you all for watching this video. Please do subscribe for more interesting tips and tricks. Thank you.